Jesus Christ is coming back again. He came more than 2,000 years ago. He came and died for you. Jesus Christ. Now he's coming again to judge you. And he said, unless you repent, eternal damnation awaits you. Destruction awaits you. Oh, you will regret ever coming to this world. If you die without Jesus, you will ever regret why you were born into this world. I don't care to know who you are. I don't care to know how rich you are. Without Jesus, you are living a wasted life. To like being the president of a nation, to like being the governor, it doesn't matter. The Bible says in Acts chapter 10, in every nation, in every kingdom, where that hear him shall be seen. For God is a respecter of no person. Oh, Mr. President, if you die without Jesus, you are doomed. Oh, Mr. President, if you die without Jesus, your life is a waste. Come to Jesus Christ today. Repent and be baptized. And you shall be saved. For God so loved you that he gave his only son to die for you. If only you can repent and embrace Jesus, then will your life have a meaning. But right now, that Christ is not in your life, you are living a meaningless life. You are living a wasted life. Don't you know that your life is wasting away without Jesus? Don't you know your life is a shamble without Jesus? Oh, wretched sinner, who will deliver you from this bondage of hell? Oh, wretched sinner that you are, who shall deliver you from this bondage of condemnation? Only Jesus can do that. Repent and give your life to Jesus Christ. Only Jesus can save you. Only Jesus can deliver you. Come to Jesus. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. He proved it by dying on the cross for you. He proved it by dying a vicarious death, the death, that shameful death for you. The death that no one else could die. He became the propitiation for your sin. He paid for your transgression. He paid for your iniquity. That you may not die. He died that you may not die. But I tell you the truth. If you neglect this good salvation, you will regret ever coming to this world. I brought you good news from the Jesus. Jesus cares for you. Jesus wants to deliver you from that bondage of sin, from the bondage of Satan, from the bondage of eternal damnation. Jesus is the only one that can save you.
name so that you can use network. Hmm? Can I get this name so you can use network?
Jesus Christ is the only one that can deliver you.
Put the phone in my pocket.
From the
top
of that thing you are coming
in my pocket so I can use it.
From that life you are living, from that addiction, from masturbation, from everything you are committing. For you, masturbation is a normal thing. Oh, to you, lesbianism is a normal thing. To you, homosexuality is a normal thing. But I tell you, when you come to Jesus, then your eyes will be open to know what you are doing to yourself. Only Jesus can deliver you. Jesus wants to deliver you. Oh, young man, you are under the cage of the devil.